Glen Campbell. How does that tickle your ivories?
Hello, young lovers, whoever you are. I hope your troubles are few. All my good wishes go with you tonight. I've been in love like you. Be brave, young lovers, and follow your star. Be brave and faithful and true. And cling very close to each other tonight. 'Cause I've been in love like you. I know how it feels to have wings on your heels and to fly down the street in a trance. You fly down the street on a chance that you meet, but you meet not really by chance. No, you don't. Don't cry, young lovers, whatever you do. Don't cry because I'm alone.
All alone.
All of my memories are happy tonight. I've had a love of my own. Yes, I've had a love of my own like yours. I've had a love of my own.
Don't cry, young lovers, whatever you do. Don't cry because I'm alone.
All of my memories are happy tonight. I've had a love of my own. I've had a love.
Welcome to the show. I think you're going to have a good time tonight. I know I am. I'm going to have a great time because some fantastic people are with us. And Billy, why don't you tell them who they are?
From CBS, Television City in Hollywood, starring Neil Diamond, Linda Ronstadt, Larry Storch, Jerry Reed, Larry McNeely, and special guest star Liberace on the Glen Campbell Good Time Hour.
Hello, international caterers. Yes, this is Glen Campbell. I'm having a small dinner party, and I wonder if you could possibly come over as soon as you could. Thank you. It's open!
International caterers, at your service. I would have been here sooner, but I had an emergency wedding.
An emergency wedding?
Yes, the groom had a gun in his back.
Well, I'm having a small dinner party for about 12 people.
Alors, in that case, a small, intimate French dinner.
Well, what'll that be?
Well, we will have Coquille Saint-Jacques, Quiche Lorraine, Filet de Boeuf Henri, Escargot Maurice, and Shrimp Louis.
Boy, that sounds like a lot of food.
But food? That's the waiters.
That's too fancy.
You may be right. Shrimp Louis is a little fancy. But the rest of the fellows are all right.
My friends don't like French food.
Ah, hello. Then how about something out of the ordinary, eh?
Very good.
We will have knackwurst and bratwurst and brownwurst. And after you eat that, the worst is yet to come. And that's not all. We'll have Swedish meatballs, then Danish pastry, and after that, we invade Poland! And for you, a special treat. I'm going to throw in German fortune cookies. You open them up, and there are your marching orders!
Ah, what's the use? The big bands will never come back.
Well, that's not really what I had in mind, anyway.
Wait!
Japanese food would be perfect for you, boss! We'd have teriyaki! Sukiyaki, rumaki, and sushimi.
See, that sounds like a lot of food.
Well, that is not food. Those are waiters. I call this meal a tora, tora, tora.
How do you serve it?
By surprise.
Is that Japanese food?
No, that's a Japanese hot bar.
Well, I don't think I like any of that food either.
If you no like that food, you no like home cooking, boss.
Home cooking? That's a great idea. Hello, Mom? Yeah, I'm having a small dinner party. I wonder if you could whoop up. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Neil Diamond singing Suleiman.
Come, she comes, say, ride all the night. Sun become day, day shall provide.
I've brought you more sherry.
You're very kind. But forgive the tears of an old woman, Glendale. But whenever I sip dry sherry and listen to Chopin, it always reminds me of the time my dear husband caught me with the chauffeur. A gay dasher from Sicily, you see. Oh, those eyes. And there we were, you see, skinny dipping in the bird bath. And I shall always feel that the sight of me and the chauffeur skinny dipping in bird is what gave my poor husband a stroke and finally killed him. Don't stop me now.
Oh, there, Lady Alistair. We all do foolish, impetuous things when we're young.
Yes, I know. But this was last night.
Here's a gal who really sings great. We had her on the show last year, and she was sensational. And it's great to see her back again. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Linda Ronstadt.
Long time, 'cause I done everything
That was pretty. Hey, let's do a song that James Taylor wrote, okay?
Okie doke.
Ready?
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. But Karen, she's a silver sun. You best walk her way and watch it shine. Watch her watch the morning come. A silver tear appearing, now I'm crying. Ain't I gone to Carolina in my mind? Dark and silent late last night, I think I might have heard the highway calls. Geese and fighting dogs that bite. Signs that might be open say I'm going, going, gone to Carolina in my mind. Like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me.
Forgive me.
If I'm a man in my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina.
I get awfully tired of playing the piano. You know, I mean, like, why can't I be like Victor Borge? Now, he's a great piano player, but when was the last time you heard him play something all the way through? He doesn't have to. He doesn't have to play. He just talks. Now, I'm the only one who has to play all the time. Well, let's get it over with, okay? Oh, here's another guy, that Henny Youngman. Now, how about him? All he does is hold the violin and tells jokes. Now, anybody can do that. He just walks out and he says, did you hear that one about the cow who wanted a divorce? She got a bum steer. Well, now, oh, I got another one. If you want to get a youthful figure, ask a woman her age. Oh, my wife's on a diet. She's eating only one meal a day from the minute she gets up until the minute she goes to bed. Oh, my uncle works in a bloomer factory. Pulls down about 400 a day. Wow. Now, if I'd have known that's what you want, I could have started much sooner, you know. Wait, I got another one. I started to write a drinking song, but I couldn't get past the first four bars.
Okay, well, your time's up.
What do you mean? Well, I'm just getting hot.
Well, that's all the time we've got.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's all.
Oh, did you hear that one about the...
Well, I wash my hand in the muddy water. Wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me. But I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Rip one on the floor.
Well, Jerry was a boy down there in Georgia, and they kept Jerry's daddy, yes, in a Georgia jail. And he said, son, if you keep your hands clean, well, you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail.
Let me tell you, I fell in
about the time that I hit Nashville. And when the jailer locked the door, he just swallowed the keys, son.
Well, I washed my hands in the muddy water. Well, I washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. And I tried to do what my daddy told me. But I must have washed my hands in the muddy stream. Turn me up.
Said, son, just so you know that this old boy won't forget. You got to try and just keep your hands clean. And we might just make a decent man out of you, yeah.
Oh, but I didn't wait.
You didn't?
No, till my time was up. But Jerry broke out of that Nashville jail. And he crossed down there to Atlanta, Georgia. And now all you can hear is them bloodhounds on your trail.
Sing it, son.
Well, I washed my hands in the muddy water.
Well, I washed my hands,
but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me.
Oh, but I
must have washed my hands in the muddy stream. Yes, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream.
You know, tonight in the concert spot, I thought we might do some of the old folk songs. One like you just heard, and maybe this one here. Oh, yeah, it's pretty, Jerry.
In Scarlet Town, where I was born, there was a fair maid dwelling, made every youth cry well a day, and her name was Bob. Was in the merry month of May, when green buds they were swelling. Sir William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbary Allen. He sent his servant to the town, to the place where she was dwelling, cried Master Peter to his side, if your name be Barbary Allen. Well, slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went nigh him, and when she man, I think you're dying. Oh, yes, I'm sick.
I'm very sick.
And I will be no better until I've had the love of one, the love of all. Now, Father, Father, dig my grave, and dig it deep and narrow. Sweet William died for me today. I'll die for him tomorrow. Well, they buried her in the old courtyard. Sir William's grave was nigh her. Oh,
it red rose and the briar. The red, red rose in Barbary Island.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this land below. There'll be no sorrow, Lord, there'll be no sadness to this land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mama. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over home.
Play it, Jerry. Folk music would really be folk music without a good five-string banjo player. And I think we got about the strongest five-string banjo player with us in the world in Larry McNeely. Yeah, yeah. So. Well, I think he's going to rip one off. Larry, what are you going to play? Follow the leader. All right, you do it and we'll follow you.
Thank you.
Liberace?
About the captain. Oh, he's been stealing and looting and torturing and murdering, and for no reason.
Well, isn't that what a pirate's supposed to do, sailor?
Oh, but he's been doing it to the crew.
Well, he's been that way since he was a small cabin boy, since he was hit on the head by a small cabin.
That explains why he's so crazy and evil and vicious, and he's got that big bump on his head.
Well, he's always treated me fair and square.
Guess who?
It's the captain, sir.
Aye, and don't ye forget it, lad. Take that man out and have him flogged.
Why? Why me? Why me? I've been nice, ain't I?
Nice? I hate nice. Well, that'd be a good way to start the morning, lad.
Aye.
And here'd be the schedule for the rest of the day. From 9 to 10, we have walking the plank. From 10 to 12, we have whipping and torture. And from 12 to 1, we have lunch. Alert the sharks.
Sir, we have more important things to worry about. Admiral Sir Persevere of the Queen's Navy is right on our tail.
Admiral Sir Persevere, say ye. Why, he be the most notorious pirate catcher in the Queen's Navy. He has sworn a sacred oath to take us back to London and hang us. But don't ye worry, me arties! That ship of that scurvy hound will never catch up with
Sir,
us.
Sir, the ship of the scurvy hound is catching us.
It's longitude 40 degrees, latitude 38 degrees, 4 points off the starboard bow, sir.
And in English,
they're here.
Aye.
Why? It's Admiral Sir Persevere.
Be that.
Everyone, I order you to surrender in the name of Her Majesty the Queen. I will take you back to London and have you hanged.
I'd rather die!
Wait! To avoid unnecessary bloodshed, let the two captains fight a duel to the death.
Oh, boy, am I glad I didn't make captain.
I'm going to take my sword and slice you up or down like soft cheese. Then I'm going to hang you from the tallest yardarm until your arms are 12 feet long. And then I'm going to sell you as a gorilla.
Say what you will, but as Lord Nelson used to say, you will never sell me as a gorilla.
Well, the captain's knocked out. I'll take over for the honor of the Jolly Roger.
Say your prayers, you son of a sequin sea dog.
Help!
Shiver my timbers. You have a birthmark in the shape of a breakfast. I can make out the orange juice, the cereal, and there's the toast.
How did you know about the famous breakfast birthmark?
Because I have the other part of the birthmark.
Why, you do. There's the scrambled eggs, the pork sausages, and the bacon.
This can mean only one thing.
You must be my long-lost brother, Nathan, who was kidnapped by gypsies and sold into piracy.
Oh.
Oh, Mom will be so happy you're alive and have nice hair.
Gosh, I wish I could see them all.
You will. They'll all be at your hanging.
Beautiful day, and mercy me, isn't this pleasant? Why, I declare we have company. Welcome aboard, well-dressed person.
Something terrible's happened to the captain. He's gone nice.
Must have been the hit on the head.
And my goodness gracious, will you just look at that beautiful jacket? And look, why, land of Goshen, you have a breakfast birthmark, why, just like mine. We'll see for yourself.
Sweet rolls and coffee.
Oh, this means that the three of you are either a hearty breakfast or me brothers.
Your brothers?
Waffles and a second cup of coffee.
Well, brother, you can either become a pirate
or take us to London and hang us.
Either way is fine with me.
Gosh, let me think. What do pirates do?
Oh, we do lots of things. We raid villages.
Oh, I can't do that. I am upright.
We rob and steal.
I can't do that. I am honest.
And we carry off women.
I can do that. I'm a pirate.
Don't get annoyed. I ain't no hippie, just a New York boy.
That's right. Neil Diamond writes all that great down-home gospel music, and he's really a New York boy. Well, Brooklyn, actually. For the next few minutes, Neil, Linda, and the singers and I would like to show you what kind of music grows on trees in Brooklyn. They were all written by Mr. Neil Diamond.
Holy, holy island, dream of only you. Where I am, what I am, what I believe.
Listen easy, you can hear God calling, walking barefoot by stream. Come unto me, my hair softly falling on your face.
Hallelujah. 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 Hot August.
grass on the ground smelling sweet. Move up the road to the outside of town and the sound of that good gospel beat. Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees, and that gospel group telling you and me, well, it's love, brother, love, say brother, love, the traveling salvation show.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah, everyone knows, well, everyone knows the brother love show.
Hallelujah, hallelujah,
take my hand in yours.
In my heart I know Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call.
I want to thank my guests tonight, Neil Diamond, Linda Ronstadt, Larry Storch, and special guest star Liberace. Be with us next week when my guests will be Phil Silver, Susan Ray, special guest star Tennessee Artie Ford. Good night. And remember, join me in the fight against pollution. Let's get it before it gets us. See y'all.
Also appearing on tonight's show was R.G. Brown. Speaking for the Glen Campbell Goodtime Hour, this is Bill Thompson.